see, the thing is, I did not want to tear this thing apart until you was here.
Right.
That way you see what I see, right, and what the camera sees.
Exactly.
First thing first is remove these little clips right here.
Right.
Up the top will come off with that on there. When we fit to find out,
yeah,
if he done what he's supposed to have done.
Right. Always these people quit calling me. Hey, and then they'll put this set of tank of this desk next.
Yeah.
Calls.
I don't know.
You probably not worth driving.
Yep.
That's why.
Yeah, you see where all that is?
Yeah. That one little spot right there. That's what I call it.
Yep.
I guess that's right where he...
And that is not a new float. He said that there was a new float put in.
Yeah.
That is not a new float.
No, it's not. The float should be shiny.
Yeah.
It's not a new float.
No, that's not.
He lied about that.
Uh-huh.
Definitely lied about it. Sorry, Joker.
Yeah, no, I think that's the date. 7/1990.
Probably put a used float in, that's what he did.
Fixing to find out, was there any trash got in through there and stick the needle, or we fixing to see what the needle looks like?
Right.
I'm just trying to take my time pulling it loose.
Okay.
So what I want to do is look at this needle real close. I want to check the accelerator pump to see if it squirts.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It's working. It
works. Yeah, now. Now, it's not working. See, it's not shooting.
But hell, it was shooting.
It was.
There it is.
Okay. See, it's working now.
Yeah, it's working. Yeah. It's working. Well, you get it, see.
But how come it was not working a while ago?
You got your air pocket or something.
No, with no air pocket.
It's working fine now.
No, it's not. Well, it's not, see? It's jamming.
Again.
I don't know, but you can't push it but just so far and that's it. See this. You know that should be shooting way up to here.
Yeah.
Like that one does.
Yeah. Something in here stopped up?
Something. They something clogged up somewhere.
Yeah. Up in here.
Yep. Now when I blow it out, it does good to begin with.
Right.
Go turn it.
You want to take that off, don't you?
No.
I'm just going to unplug that. Let's take that screen.
Oh.
Off. Take the whole thing out.
No. I just want to take this off and see if what I go. Damn, that was loose.
Damn.
Yeah, I put this fish and bow down on it, but it's loose.
Man, that's some shit.
Yeah, and too, there was something else I was wondering. I was looking at this carburetor.
Yeah.
And you see how everything, safety wire?
Yeah. That wasn't safety
there
wire.
There was no safety wire on that one.
No.
Goes about right back where it was not working
again. That's where you're just puffing black smoke.
No. The reason why it's puffing black smoke out the exhaust is it's flooding.
Yeah.
And that's going to be because of that needle right there.
Right.
That needle needs to be replaced. Well, my battery died when I was recording, working on the accelerator pump here. I apologize about that, but I'm here to tell you, I wish it was working because I wanted to get that recorded, because once we started removing this part here, now we got that part, the plug, we got that recorded on there, but when we removed this, there was all kinds of grit that was in there. We removed this little plug here, there was grit inside there. Now we got everything good and cleaned. And now when we put gas in it and hit it with this accelerator pump, it will basically just about shoot gas to the roof of the ceiling that's in this hangar here. It's definitely working a lot better. Now, you know, I'm starting to think, you know, we're also waiting on parts. We pull this needling seat out. I did mention that there is a ring there. You have to get a magnifying glass and turn it just right and you'll see it. It's just as plain as day. The needle and seat should have been replaced at the time that this carburetor was going into. Another thing that I ain't too crazy about is this, the bushings. It's wore. I don't know how well that's going to show up. But I feel that moving. Yeah, I don't know if y'all can see that throttle plate move. But that bushing is wore out. Anyway, we're waiting on parts once again. Anyway, now I'm wondering about that motor that fella built. I'm just hoping that everything is okay in it, because according to this carburetor, I'm just not gonna say nothing, because it's not worth it. All right, thank you for watching.